Ubisoft has the biggest surprise coming up for Assassin's Creed Valhalla fans by introducing a brand new crossover between Assassin's Creed Revelations and Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Now, currently, the game files basically has the Assassin's Creed Revelations outfit for Ezio, which is going to be available in Assassin's Creed Valhalla as well, which I believe is going to be part of the Legacies outfit. And not just that, lads, Ubisoft has also confirmed, they've now given us some adequate information, where some of the developers from Ubisoft basically said that they are indeed working on more crossovers between Assassin's Creed worlds, which will then be introduced to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, meaning that we might be seeing multiple different Assassin's Creed universes combining together as one in terms of all the future updates that we're going to be getting, which is going to be related to Assassin's Creed Valhalla and plenty of other titles like Assassin's Creed Origin could be the next one. Maybe we might get to see Bayek time traveling, or very similar to how we got to see Cassandra and Eivor having a crossover content. And similar to that, they could also be doing a crossover between Ezio and Eivor itself. And by looking at the community's hype, Ezio has been one of the most favorite assassins of all time. And when it comes to Assassin's Creed games, I think Ezio's trilogy has been one of the most fan favorite titles of all time as well. My all-time favorite assassin is, of course, Ezio. And that is also the reason why I named my dog Ezio. Yes, that's right. So as far as what Ubisoft has said, we might be seeing more crossover content between Origins and pretty much any other Assassin's Creed games. And now, since we're getting a new legacy outfit, which is going to be Revelation outfit for Ezio, and these game files are currently present in Valhalla. And a very big thanks to all the data miners who have been working their ass off in order to get some of these data informations out and leaking some of these informations early before Ubisoft makes them official. So we kind of get to know what type of content that we're going to be expecting, so that I always keep you guys informed with all the latest information that you need to know about Assassin's Creed, as well as all the other open world games that is coming up in the future. So let me know down below in the comments, who is your favorite assassin character in all the Assassin's Creed games? My favorite one is, of course, Ezio, who stands on the number one position. And my second favorite, of course, goes to Edward Kinray, the all-time pirate. So let me know down below in the comments, who is your favorite Assassin's Creed character of all time? And let's see who has the highest amount of votes in the community so far. And like you guys already know, I love to keep all of my videos as short as possible without really having to drag my videos all the way to 10 minutes long for those juicy ad revenues. So if short and on to the point videos, which doesn't really waste a lot of your time, is something that you guys prefer, then you should make sure to go ahead and subscribe to this channel right now and turn your notifications on, and make sure that you guys are setting your notification settings to all, because if you don't do that, then the broke-ass YouTube platform, they just don't send you guys the notifications of my daily videos. So make sure that you guys are doing this. And if you guys support these short videos, which are not 10 minutes dragged out content, and since YouTube algorithm does not support videos that are not 10 minutes long, so it would be really appreciated if you guys could just take a few seconds of your time and dropping a like on this video. That would really mean a lot to me as a content creator. It does help my videos grow, so your support is absolutely appreciated. And with that being said, lads, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.